But if you are not educated in our customary laws and you failed diploma or your degree is just ano, is just a parabang palamuti lang yan. What matters in a life, what matters in a person is your characters and attitude. Parabang para sa akin, the highest degree of a person is not your diploma, is not your educational attainment, but your character-based attainment, which is the attitude of being humble, the attitude of being gracious, being fair, being generous, and being a person of full of commitment to serve and to care, to love his own people. And this is the highest degree na pitaan ta. Because no matter what is your degree, achievement, but you failed in a character, you're still incapable to lead. And this is how the customary laws of the Subanen lead the people. We are basing the capability, the capacity, the what is this here, the character of that person. Pwede anaran yung galalan. Pwede anaran yung balang drumpo. Pwede anaran balang gumutan. Hagi na mita mo yung gataw mo. Piasi da magalal timo ay pero minita na may ari ni ba doon yung mapasampal din yan yung gabangan mo. Okay, pusong mo hini. Ba doon yung makalaganay mita mo. Bagay-bagayan mo. Hagi na minita itong gataw maanton. Then they will say this person is really a timuay. He deserved to be called a timuay. He deserved to be called a dato because of his characteristic and attitude. Nando, tanggihan nyo taway inga mihagalal. Tanggihan nyo taway pamalidinga organization. Who they are? In terms of characteristic, in terms of educational attainment, maybe they are lawyers. Maybe they are a teacher, whatever the degree holder sila. But when it comes to our customary practices on how to become a leader, how to lead the people, what are the qualifications to become a good leaders, you feel. Because the traditional way of selecting the leaders is based on relation, based on the character, and based of his commitment and love to the people of the community. This is what we are looking for. This is the tribe want to see in this present generation. Hagina ba di tayo mapagbatad, nawan, magabaita, de eron yun. Mabalang i-customary laws ta, mabalangan ta, alang sugbatad, tagana, and then maybe might be our tribe will be in chaos. Knowing what we don't know what we are doing. Even, balong pa rin mahatao busungan hita, ba di ta talaron so hitong bansa ta, di ta pangulaman so, pa, so hito bigerin rin taggalal, di ta pagbataran alan masiba, to para tihilonan ta. When a leader mabalian in selfies, and the leader will always serve because of his personal interest, you are a failed leader. You cannot serve the well the people and then you will be cursed. I know, malon misunanta man niya. In our own way, we cannot be successful. But we will abide in our previous and the way of leadership before. And then I tell you, pre-colonial period of time, people of the Philippines, people of Zamboanga Peninsula, the Subanen tribe, they live peacefully and happily.